Hi, Peter Nixon from Potential Dialogue. We help you improve your dialogue and negotiation to improve your bottom line by reducing conflict and improving positive change. And I'm delighted to be sharing with you my dialogue playing cards. And on these cards, we have 50 different dialogue behaviors. So let me open them up. Each of you will have a pack, and you can see each of the cards has a different behavior. Today, we're looking at a new card. Today, we're looking at the Seven of Clubs. The Seven of Clubs. So let me pull up the Seven of Clubs. Here it is, the Seven of Clubs. What does it tell us? It says that we want to state the mutual purpose and focus on the common ground. State the mutual purpose and focus on the common ground. And why don't we do that? Good question. We think it's obvious and we don't recognize the importance of reminding people periodically. But if we do it, what's the benefit? Well, it helps remind people of the big picture. You know, why are we dragging ourselves through this very difficult work or this conflict at this time? It keeps people motivated. It keeps the team together. That's really useful. So remember, why you are doing things is so important, and just remind them from time to time, because sometimes people lose focus when they get stuck in the details. This is a dialogue minute, and we want to remind you the solutions in the dialogue.